As you can see, this is where the buildup of gunk is in my drain. I just tap it out. This is months and months and months of buildup of debris, so I will flush this out and clean it. What I've also noticed what he's done is he's used an old pipe which has already started to corrode. And what he didn't do was remove that pipe work. Instead, what he's done is he's tried to fix another piece of pipe over the top of it. So I'm probably going to have to remove all of that and do it myself properly.